Well, former Baylor All-American and NFL Hall of Famer Mike Singletary is back coaching football. Today, Singletary was hired as a head football coach at Texas Christian Academy in Addison. Now, this past season, the Trojans went 2-10, advancing to the TAPS regional playoffs. Singletary, of course, was a two-time All-American at Baylor, helping them win 10 games for the first time in school history. Well, all 32.